If you're worried about a Japanese K-van not fitting you and your lifestyle, then this Toyota Town Ace Noah is the van for you. Now, keep in mind, this van is from 1996, but even back then, these luxury Japanese vans were coming with parking sensors. That's right, when you back up too close to something, it'll tell you. Of course, like all Japanese stuff, you have the retractable mirrors. But on top of that, this van has fog lights built into the bumper. Now, if you're new to Japanese vans, it'll look like a pretty normal van in here. You know, foldable third row seating, if you need to fit stuff. But on top of that, you have not one, but two sunroofs in this thing. And on top of that, you have AC controls for the back passengers right there. So if your driver's too warm and wants to turn on the AC, then he can have that. But if your rear passengers are too cold, they can turn on the heater. It does not end there for how cool these Japanese vans are. See, it's a normal second row seat, except it rotates 360 degrees so you can have a lounge and conversations in the back. This is perfect if you like camping with friends and just need somewhere out of the weather. Now, if you are camping in one of these things and want some privacy while you sleep, or you're in the city and don't want people peering in as you're having conversations, these all come with these shaders all the way around. That way you can have some privacy whenever you want it.